Hey everyone, welcome back to Catalyst Gaming. This is Jacob, Murphy, and Troy.
How's it going, everybody?
And we are here with Trine.
T-R-I-N-E. We're trying
to play this game.
Hopefully, we're not going to make that joke anymore now.
We're going to make that a lie.
Right, Troy?
Troy's here. We're going to make that joke a lie.
Right, Troy?
Let's hop right into it.
So, we've already set the game up for multiplayer.
In a land far, far away, a kingdom was prospering.
You know, we should have turned subtitles on.
That would be a good thing to have on.
Yeah, we'll do that right after this.
The old king died.
Aww.
Oh, rip.
Oh.
Ripperino. He's already dead.
That makes me sad.
Chaos. Lust for power blinded warriors and wizards alike.
I'm a wizard. I want to be a wizard.
I bet you do, blue wizard.
That guy's got a nice ponytail.
Is this going to be Dark Souls? Oh.
That ain't
prequel
Dark Souls.
Dark Souls.
Yeah. I don't think so.
Fortune had transformed into something sinister. One by one, grave.
Troy, you gonna eat that apple?
No, it looks like a pineapple at this point.
You ate week-old pizza. We're still waiting to see the results of that.
What's wrong with pizza?
You're gonna look like this guy.
He's dead.
I'm already anorexic.
Exactly.
I already look like that guy.
Oh, thanks for that information.
You're welcome.
Diabetic and dyslexic.
Dyslexic? No, I said anorexic.
Oh, anorexic. Sorry.
Jesus.
No, I'm Jacob.
I'm just really sweet.
We're missing a lot of exposition.
Yeah, we are.
She had learned of an ancient object of tremendous value.
Ooh. The Trine.
Treasure hunter.
Is it a sword?
What? The Trine? No, no, it's like a floaty golden thing.
Triforce.
Except it's
Assassin's Creed?
It's like two of them stuck together, so it's like a
let's start
rhombus force. So we're all the archer for now because the other characters aren't part of the story yet.
Yeah, we have
but
to wait
once
till we get to them.
Once we get those other characters, we're each going to be splitting
off. Yeah, we're going to be different. But I'm for now, we're all going to be the same.
I'm the blue one.
You want to change?
For those of you who don't...
Well, that didn't work.
There you go.
There we go.
For those
Am
of
I
you
blue?
Don't know,
there
this
we
is
go.
It's a physics-based 2D puzzle platformer.
Puzzle platformer.
These green things that we just picked up, it's experience. Every time we get 50 of them, each of us get to allocate a point into like a level up like a skill tree.
That is shared, right?
Yes.
Yes, that's what I thought. So, I haven't played Trine in years.
Come back out the door. Well, we always want to like explore the area, so there might be like stuff down below.
Yeah, I don't think it'll be this early on, though.
You never know.
Yeah, you never know. There is a lot of secrets in here. I remember that much. Oh, shooting. That's a right stick, right?
Yeah, right stick.
Right stick, right.
So, like, gauntlet.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, did anybody else see that giant axe come down? Because I didn't.
I didn't either.
I wasn't looking when it happened.
I was very scared and afraid for my life. How do we get up there?
How do we get up
there? Grappling hooks attached to only wood surfaces. We can. Tree? No. Oh. Can we get
I don't know how we can get that.
Maybe we have to come back when we have other characters.
Oh, we got this log.
That's a rock.
Got this rock.
Oh, did that punch open the door?
Yeah.
Oh, who's player one?
I am.
Go turn subtitles on.
Oh, yeah, good call.
Yeah.
Because
he's still talking and we can't hear. Audio? Maybe?
Audio volume?
Maybe.
Language settings? Subtitles.
There you go.
On.
Sweet.
Jump cuts.
Nah. Maybe.
That was too quick.
Maybe jump cuts. Now we have subtitles on, so.
Oh, a treasure chest.
All the gold.
Dibs.
We're a thief.
Ooh, tingling.
The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her.
Oh. Is that legal?
Show me where fate touched you.
Now, what kind of touch would you
describe
it as?
Oh, we're a wizard. Oh.
Well, all the wizards.
Oh, my God. Look at the rainbow wizard right there before anybody moves.
Look at our multicolored coat.
So,
let's see.
The wizard, you move your cursor around with the thumbstick, and then you use the trigger to create a box. And the longer you hold it, the bigger the box is.
I always remember this being a little bit easier with the mouse and keyboard.
Very.
Yes. So, actually, later on, I might actually switch to that.
What he had really been up to was the creation of a fake fireball potion that would have impressed the ladies.
Oh, no.
Here you go. Somebody jump on that
box. Improve my status. All right, Troy. We have to cooperate. Who's going to go for it? Me first? All right.
Why won't it let me create it?
You having trouble?
It's not letting me do it.
Maybe because you have one.
Oh, you have to draw the box.
Yeah.
And then when someone steps on it, it disables that box.
Go, go. Someone try and jump. There you go.
You get that XP and then jump around up there?
Oh, I can't. I gotta move this box.
Oh, please don't crush me. Thanks. I'm pretty sure this isn't the way we have to go, though, but...
Yeah. Thanks, Murph.
I see experience. Yeah, just go for it.
I got it.
Take all of my hard work for yourself.
No, I blocked the
lift
door.
Lift it.
Oh, you can just lift those ones. Okay. Yeah. That's cool.
The wizard is the most physics-based character in this game.
I've played the game, so I know about it, but I've not ever played the wizard, so I don't know what I'm doing.
What? You never played the wizard? Who'd you usually play? Oh, the warrior?
Yeah, I played the warrior.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. No, I'm definitely going to switch the keyboard after this. Whee! Here. Oh.
You can just pull these around.
It's just... Yeah, there you go. And then...
Pull that one down.
I'm going to... There you go.
Troy, get up on that one.
Someone jump.
I was trying to put it on the top of here.
Get up on the left one. What are you doing?
I'm breaking stuff.
They're connected to each other.
What are we doing? Oh, my head!
Oh, I can't pull it down because somebody put a box on top of the other one.
Well, then just take the box off.
Yeah, they're counterweights. There we go.
Like that.
Get up there.
This is going to be a long game.
I almost got
Thankfully, we're not all going to be wizards.
Almost got box blocked.
No.
if only Joe was here. So he can curl up and cry himself to sleep.
Battle Block was fun.
Nightmares. Battle Block was fun. I don't know if the commentary was fun.
Oh, so the wizard has now arrived? Arisen?
Arisen?
Arisen? Arisen?
Look.
A fountain?
On such a pretty face. Oh, you suave wizard, you. Answer me. Instead of waiting for an answer, he decides to touch it.
Hand got stuck. What kind of trickery is this? For once, the wizard was more interested in magic than anything else.
Interesting for a wizard?
Apparently the wizard's also a thief.
they're all going to be thieves.
So
someone nearby who welcomed a challenge.
In case you guys haven't caught on yet, that glowing thing is the trine. It's important.
Are you talking to us or to the viewers?
Yeah, everybody.
Okay. Everybody.
Oh, yes. Look at us. This guy's the warrior.
This is who Murphy would be playing as.
You get to fight everything and fall in pits.
You got the shield that can be used as a platform.
Yeah, you can jump on my head.
Everyone, shields up! No! It's a good thing that wasn't a death trap.
Yeah.
We would have been lemmings down there.
Here, let's
not lemmings.
Jump,
I got the
jump
experience.
Jump on the head to get that experience.
No, I'm saying if it was a death trap.
Can warriors not jump on each other's heads, really?
I don't think so.
That's upsetting.
Here, try. No? That is weird.
Huh.
There we go. I'll just knock the potion down.
Well, that potion. Not this one. Did we have to...
Oh, there you go.
Just jump swing.
Oh, well. All right, let's go. Block with shield.
Oh.
Block with shield.
I don't believe in blocking.
I can tell. Good tactic, that.
You saw me in Gauntlet. I had a shield the whole time, and I used it like... Three times, maybe?
Don't worry, I'll get the experience.
Oh, yeah, you would, Valkyrie, wouldn't you? You're so jumpy. You're so jumpy for a knight.
Yeah, I'm b-hopping. It's movement tech.
Hey, let's touch the pretty thing the other people are touching. What's going on?
I want it.
Let's be like the cool kids.
Firm grip of the object's third side. In a way that only a mighty warrior
mighty
can.
Warrior.
Only a mighty warrior can.
Oh my.
Bode well. What doesn't bode well? There was a flash of light, and the wizard, the thief, and the knight.
The Joker and the thief and the knight? Oh, sorry, Blue doesn't get that one. That's a music reference.
The mysterious object. The wizard tried hard to remember everything he'd learned of the shrine and its
I'm
artifact.
Trying my hardest, guys.
Can you try and harder?
I'm trying harder. Finally, the wizard remembered. You okay there, Murphy? No? Murphy has a look of massive disappointment right now.
That's enough.
This might be the time when we get Murphy to quit.
No, I ain't quitting.
Probably. Either that or you're going to get fired. So
how am I going to
get
fired?
One or the other.
I'm keeping my streak going. I'm not fired yet.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you hold on to that for dear life.
Yet.
Soon.
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 I can't explain it, guys, but I'm sure the object is called Trine.
I don't care.
We're trying to work together.
And what about the thief? We missed her. Who cares?
Rude.
All right, let's change.
I got mine.
How do I change characters?
Left and right bumper.
Okay.
Whoa, oh, that didn't work. All right,
I'm who I want to be.
Are we all who we want to be?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh my goodness. Okay, Blue, you gotta hold it still.
I can make it.
You gotta put a box under it.
You're a very agile wizard.
Yes, I am. See? I did it.
So just grab one side of it.
Yeah, I can.
Move it around for us.
Was there anything over there to the left?
I didn't see anything.
No.
Oh,
okay.
Oh my god.
So you're gonna have to hurry up because you it's kinda hard to keep the weight going. Come over
to me. Trying
to
get Murphy.
There's a box in the way. I can't.
Guys, this isn't working. Joy, what are you doing?
Ego Troy. I'm hanging out.
All right, there's one. Can you jump up?
Nope. Okay, lift it.
I tried to. Here we go.
Dang it.
Oh, no. There we go.
Why have you gotten back down here?
I was going to say, why were you back down there?
I fell by accident.
There's a block down there you can use to hit people.
Oh, knights! Yeah, I really, I don't have any attacks, really, do I? I can draw boxes.
You can
on
swing
people.
Boxes at people.
What's this box?
This box over here, you can hit people with it.
Oh.
Ow, don't.
They're not these ones, right? I have to grab a box.
Sorry.
Woo!
I stepped on it.
Anything that way? No? Okay. Onward! We're gonna be missing so much. Oh! You can actually make that.
Yeah, you can grab the ledge, apparently.
Yeah. I did not know that.
Me either.
I figured you could do it.
Oh, the screen
I am
is,
being attacked.
The screen is flashing red when someone takes damage, but I forgot we're all sharing the same screen. I was like, what am I being hit by?
Protect me, please. I was busy killing one skeleton. I didn't realize there were two others hopping around. I'm gonna need your guys' help.
So wait, try and jump on my head. If you can't, I guess that's only a thing in Trine 2.
Really? I could have sworn that was a thing in Trine 1.
Out of the way, knight. You're gonna get hit.
I don't believe in damage.
Okay.
Alright, I'm just gonna grab up here. Probably the better idea.
Smash.
Onward!
Yay.
If we can get through. What have I got myself into? Yeah, I'm stuck with you guys.
What have I gotten myself into? I ask myself every time I play a game with Troy.
Wow.
Hey, there's a box up there. It looks like a present.
Oh. There's experience down there. You want to get it?
Oh, I was going to get
it. You want to protect me and get it? You just want to get it and leave me for dead? Did you get that, Troy, already? Up here?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I okay. tried to.
Nah, you got
it. How do we get up there? You gotta use the box.
To do
try
what?
And try and push the box. All right, well, try and push the other box against the wall. Yeah, the spiky one down there.
With this one?
Yeah. Try and hit that into the wall. I meant the one up there under Troy.
Well, smack my head.
No, nothing. Okay.
Nope.
There's a thing later where you can, if there's like spikes on the wall, you can stick your box into the spikes and leave it. But I thought maybe that box was special.
Ooh.
Nice!
Yep. How did I not grab that?
Bye-bye, wizard.
There we go. It's like I went to grab the ledge and he didn't do it. Wow. So.
Bing bong.
Let's all be thieves. Woo! Wizard does not like this. When do I get the ability to make platforms?
Yeah, mana.
Nope.
Interesting. Let's remember this for the future when levels get much harder. Protect me!
Just hit him with boxes.
Yeah, just throw a box.
I have to make box.
Interact with that thing up there.
I've tried. It doesn't work. I can make boxes. Let's see. Is there...
Okay, we just had to kill enough enemies.
Yeah, once we finish this episode, I'm definitely going to switch to mouse and keyboard because it's a lot easier to make boxes with that.
Can you put a box on that spike
I can do
bit?
It. There you go. I was so afraid I was not going to grab that ledge again. That was going to be the death of me. Okay, let's do this one at a time. Troy!
Troy, you're just swinging yourself into spikes.
Okay, I'm dead. I was trying to.
Bring up the Troy death counter?
Troy death counter.
Goodbye,
Jacob
Troy.
Doesn't believe in death counters.
I agree. Death counters are tedious.
And you didn't have to do an entire series around them. You know, I don't remember how respawning works in this. Do you remember?
No.
Well,
there is respawning. I just don't remember.
Yeah, neither do I.
How or when?
Maybe it's every checkpoint.
Yeah, probably. Ooh, watch out for those pits.
All right.
I can just swing across that.
That's all you.
There we go.
See, I can make boxes to attack, but you guys are just far more efficient at killing than I am. Unless there's like a fireball spell I forgot that I get. Here you go, Troy. There you go.
Oh, I almost made it.
Nice. Yep. Here. Okay, you made it. I got it. There we go. See, teamwork.
Yay.
Yay, this game is really going to test our patience, isn't it? Here, let me just build a bridge.
Nope.
Build a bridge.
Oh. I ain't about building bridges. I'm about breaking them.
Build a bridge.
Crash.
This is why I'm the wizard.
Warrior crash.
Oh.
Oh, that way.
Well, Troy can do it.
Yeah, Troy, you gotta get an all sneaky beaky and Troy. Die.
I'm surprised that box still works. Huh. So Troy's gonna die
expecting
again.
That.
Troy's dead.
I got the timing off.
That's all you. I can jump on him. I forgot how much this game is physics based.
A lot of it.
It's very
fun. Use the box to crush that grate open.
What's up here? There has to be something up here, right?
Well, yeah, that's probably the way to go. This looks more secret-y.
Okay. I guess
you're
right.
It looks like there's a potion. I'll experience.
Okay.
Nice effort.
Try and just move the grate directly with your hand.
Nope. I can't do anything.
Huh.
Well, so much for that. There has to be something.
Die, box.
Maybe I could have opened it.
You don't have a ground pound, do you?
I might. I just didn't figure it out. Yeah, it's that. You land on your shield, right?
Maybe we need a hammer later or something.
It does
I remember
like
you
something.
Do have... Yeah, you do get a hammer.
Oh,
why, guys?
Bring up the Murphy death counter now.
Yeah, bring up the Troy died twice already.
checkpoint, thank goodness. If there were any skeletons, I was in trouble. Well, we're not going back.
No, we're going up, though.
Oh,
I did it.
Oh, sweet.
I found
So we're going back?
Yes, right?
I don't know if we can.
Well, we have to. We can't go forward.
Move that box there at the top.
I didn't hear a please.
Blue, hey, I heard you like experience. Can you lift it up?
No, I can't move it up or... Well, doesn't matter.
I don't know how you did or what you did. Oh, watch out, I think these are still damaging spikes.
Jacob, you dropped the box, man.
Troy, you jumped into the spikes.
You're welcome.
Can you move that platform?
Can I move these? Not if someone's on it. So I need to move that out of the way. What do I...
Oh, and then, like, wait. Get off the box you're standing on. And move it up. Move it up to the spikes on the wall up there.
These?
Yeah, can you stick it to the...
Can we just build... Here, stand off of that. We could probably just jump that.
Yeah, you probably could.
Nice.
Yeah, see? See? We're overthinking this.
I got hit from behind.
Oh, no, dang it. Why?
I tried to stop the fireball coming from one side, and I got hit by the other.
Why, guys? Well, that's inconvenient.
You've blocked it in. Oh, no.
This is how it ends.
Oh, you're trapped in here now.
I want it. This might be how it ends.
This is how it ends.
Because I can't go down and fight skeletons.
But in the end...
It doesn't even matter.
But I've tried so hard.
Oh.
Nope, I'm dead.
I was like, he didn't.
What my options?
He didn't do nothing. I think we can... Is that the way we have to go, or is there more to the right?
There's probably more to the right. There's
just a wall to the right.
Oh, really?
That is the way we have to go.
That's a wall, so we have to go back.
Okay, I'll try.
If you guys don't die, we'll be fine. I'll try to not die. The wizard has, like, no fighting capabilities, especially in that kind of situation.
Physics!
No-scoped Troy so hard.
Physics, man.
So messed up.
No!
Man, I didn't know. I thought the floor would have respawned by then.
Your box is too big.
Yeah, this may be our best Let's Play yet.
Try and smack the potion a bit and, like, scrape it out.
Screw it, I'm gonna run.
How did you survive and I didn't?
Oh, thank God.
Screw that potion, I'm just going. That's why? Nice. Why? Get the skeleton!
It hey, ducked!
You respawned.
Did you see that skeleton duck?
I think it's because I jumped off of him. Box. You can land that, right?
Just use your tether.
You filthy mouth. That's alright, we have respawns up here.
You crushed me.
This is going to be the best Let's Play of Trine yet that anyone has ever seen. You guys have to wait.
I don't know about that. I moved my microphone like right in front of my screen. I couldn't see anything.
Is there anything to write? There's something. Troy, you want to go get that?
I'll try.
Since you're the most agile. I'm sure you can get it.
Blue, can you spin the wheel?
Nope. No. You kill the skeletons?
Of course.
Thanks.
For always and forever. I don't think you can do it.
There we go. Can you get through?
Can you try shooting it? Or do we have to go in from the other side?
Maybe the other side.
Because there's another wheel over there spinning that direction.
You're right. All right, let's go.
Oh, I don't think we can get over there.
Really?
Or maybe...
No,
like...
I think we can.
Okay.
It looks like there's another way. Thanks.
Oh, you wizard.
Can you lift that block up?
Yep, I gotcha.
Lift up the platform as a lever?
I was going to see what was up here first.
Let's go back towards me, because I can't even see myself now.
Just drop it.
Ooh! Ooh!
Jacob almost
died. Ah, my head!
I'm sorry, there's something up here, and Troy and I are going to go get it.
Let me see what I can do.
Yeah, Troy, get up there with your
There you go.
Nice.
There we go.
Use my OP-ness.
That's okay, we're going to... Oh, you're up here already.
Oh, hello.
Oh.
Did you just spawn up here?
Yeah, just teleported me.
All right. So now we're going to kill Troy with this.
Nope.
Come here, Troy.
Nope.
Come here, Troy.
Nope.
Come here, Troy.
I like this wizard.
I'm kidding. After our pathetic performance earlier, I think we really need to work together and not die. I was scared. So we just gonna...
I'll board the hype train.
Oh, dibs on the treasure chest.
Necklace of Life. This looks
very nice. Wizard, we're stuck because your box over here. Thank you.
There you go. Strike a deal. I'll help you find
whatever you're looking for, and I get to keep all the jewelry. Oh,
Troy.
Man.
Looks like I'm back
that,
to the...
Look at that sexism in video games. I get to keep all the jewelry.
Apparently, I have to come all the way around with you guys.
You want me to try to get down here?
Here I come. There we go.
You guys are just jealous you don't get to do the shield dance with me.
I mean, if we set this to unlimited, we could.
Get to play all the same character?
We could all be the same character.
Defeated is the block.
Haha, we showed it who's boss. You guys have fun. Have fun with that. Protect me. I just took that arrow for you.
That's backwards. Ground pound.
Yeah, I'm definitely switching the mouse after this. Whee! Was there anything up here? No?
I didn't check. That'd be Troy's jab with the grapple hook.
It looks like there is something up there.
A mana potion? And a wall to push?
Or oh, he can make that.
Gap to jump.
You can make that. Troy!
Just, yeah, pull or hit up on the joystick.
You there you go.
Shorten your cable.
Wonder what's
I guess
here.
I have to come down this way with you.
Bye, guys.
All right, see ya.
Okay, apparently nothing.
Troy didn't do nothing.
Need help?
Dang it. I got hit.
A little bit.
All right.
Actually, I did something.
Nope. Wait, did I make it? I'm almost there. Put it to the right.
There you go. If you don't make that, I'm sorry.
Okay, careful with the fireball. I blocked the right one, though.
All right. Sweet. Thank you. Ugh! All right. Got a checkpoint. You're gonna no-scope Troy again?
Yes, yeah, please.
That was great. I'm going to slow-mo that. All right, I'm uncomfortable where I am. I am not a trapeze artist. Oh!
Troy, you gotta go to the right.
There you go.
I got it.
Pretty sure that block hurt more than it helped, but...
Got it.
Wow. Oh, we almost made it off of that. Come on. Come on, Troy.
I had it.
Come on, Troy.
Just grapple hook up.
There you go. There's no wood for him There's to grapple no wood. To.
Oh, I forgot. That has to be wood.
Grappling hooks attach only to wooden surfaces. Troy. Protect me, Troy, to the left. To the right. Well, I got one guy. I've done my work here.
My work here is done.
There's like 20 skeletons. I killed one of them. Wizard gets better stuff, right? Or am I thinking of trying too?
Well, yeah, that's with the experience that we're getting.
Yeah.
You get more things.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
All you, wizard.
Is there anything over there on the left?
There was an experience.
For some reason, I can't turn this anymore.
Oh, we leveled up.
Here, I'll pull it.
All right.
Oh, okay. Careful.
What?
What's happening? Who moved? I'm moving.
Oh, do we only get choose
you only
one
get
of
one.
Us?
Only one person.
Okay, the wizard can conjure a box in the world.
Next level allows the wizard to conjure
boxes.
Two boxes. Eh.
Two arrows.
Gives a knight 50% chance to critically hit enemies causing triple damage.
Do you want
to
get two boxes?
Two boxes might help. Build
Double
up
boxes.
Stuff. Yeah.
Oh, we get one in each tree. Okay.
Okay. Never
oh, okay,
mind.
Thank God.
we're making this a little complicated. Did that say inventory?
Yeah, wait. What? How do I... Inventory?
Oh.
Oh,
oh nice. The necklace that I got.
Increases maximum health by 5%. Stacks
Sucks
with other health enchantments.
Yay.
Actually, that is pretty much meant for you.
Oh, yeah. You already got it, too.
Yeah.
It's already applied.
Yep. All right.
Wait.
He has 105 health.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just keep
it. The thing I was doing was the option to switch between inventories.
Look at Troy go.
I can make it.
You guys just keep going. All right. Now it's my turn.
Nice.
Good job.
Nice. Nice. Gotta wait. Nice.
So you get two boxes now.
Hold on. Was that a mana potion?
Yeah, we don't need it.
Okay. Yeah, you're right. I'm the only one using magic here right now. Ooh. Thank you. I was having such a tough time.
We just keep on going.
Hey, Troy and I were having a bonding moment.
We were being teammates.
Can you lower that fist?
I'm about lowering it.
Because we want to break this bridge.
I think someone needs to cut the rope.
Troy, shoot your arrow at it.
Huh. Thank you. And crash.
It's my favorite.
Can I pick that up? No, it's a mushroom. I'm just a silly
The
boy.
Ring of the Spellcaster. I'm going to move that
to me.
Blue's inventory.
What's it
probably.
Do?
That'd be smart.
Increase max mana.
And says, okay, yeah, I'll take it. But of course. All right.
But of course.
Can I have
that? Hey, there's stuff down here. Oh, it's just parts of the bridge.
Yeah, it's parts of the bridge. I didn't really need to do that. We can make it up here.
I stopped doing my head.
I'm proud of you. That's using your head. Never heard that one before.
Nope. Hi, guys.
Hey, Troy, wait. Go grapple.
Do you want to check down there?
Yeah, grapple hook onto that
just
and then lower
don't
yourself.
Don't die.
Very slow.
No, I think we're fine.
Is that a death pit?
Yeah, I'm pretty
Probably
sure it's
death
a death pit. I'm not going to risk Troy's life over it again.
Yay.
Yeah.
Someone cares.
Someone does care.
So that's the end of the second level. I think that's probably a good
yeah.
time and good opportunity for you to switch.
Actually, it's kind of like the fourth level.
undead had transformed. Is it really?
Well, I mean, if you include each one of us having to run through each character, but this is going to be the end of this episode, so thank you all for watching.
Do you want to get the intro of this?
What, this?
Yeah.
I mean, if you want. I think we're fine.
Right. Yeah, we're not paying too much attention to the story.
All right. Thank you all for watching.
Thanks, everybody.
See you all next time.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Adios.